BMW Hunt Cup Final, the 92nd in the competition's history. And Atherstone Town v Wolverhampton Sporting.
This evening we're also delighted to welcome Roger's wife Janet and sons Gary and Neil to this evening's final. Gary and Neil
should be a cracker.
The medals and trophy as a conclusion of tonight's game.
Oh, but well done by Danny Harris. And now the adders come again. Can Quinn get there? He does well. Oh, it's Alex Norton. Can he shoot? Oh, it's a great save by Dale Reaney. Super by the Wolverhampton Sporting keeper. And it's still 0-0. Now it's Dunkley. Good ball in. Oh, well taken. And oh, just over. And, well, I think it was Hill again. But his movement's so good. Now it's Dunkley. Good ball in. Oh, well taken. And oh, just over. And, well, I think it was Hill again. But his movement's so good. Corner into Baxter. Back to Gould again. Comes out to Scott Goodby. Still. And it's a good effort. Norton! And they are. And the Liners put the flag up for offside. And it was Scott Goodby who initially had this shot. And, oh dear. Into Norfolk. Now it's Dimitri Dunkley. And, Danny Harris slips and it lets in Letford. Cross comes in. Oh dear. And the Adders survive. Here's Harry Walker down a really slim curtain. Oh, he was being pushed. Baxter towards Nort. And McCordy. Oh, and he gives it first, Thompson. Oh, what a good save by Reaney. Nort, oh, he's offside again. Oh, the other linesman this time. And here we go, it's Baxter with it. It's a decent one. Nate Haynes, Eggie. Oh, and that was the chance. Oh, Eggie just put it over. Scott Goodby hit it forward to Baxter. Oh, it's Harry Walker, Donovan. Thompson's in the middle. It's not my ball, Curtin. Yes! It's Liam Curtin, the youngster. The transfer deadline day signing has given the Adders the lead. He's come off the bench. And it's absolutely fantastic by the young man. Oh, can the Adders hang on now? It's Atherstone Town 1, Wolverhampton Sporting 0. Now with the goal kick. All the Adders fans waiting for this whistle. And there it is! It's Atherstone Town! Double cup winners, third in the league. It's the cherry on top of the cake. Absolutely fantastic. And all the lads going on there, Sammy. And the Adders fans absolutely over the moon. What a season. And there's Ashgrey celebrating with the fans. And in they all come. Danny Harris. A wonderful, wonderful day. Yet again.
Turned out right, didn't it?
It did indeed. Well, Dave, you must have seen some fantastic seasons down at Atherstone Town, but what do you make of this, mate?
Well, I'll tell you something. It's been a long time since we've had a season like this. And everybody, all the players, all the coaching managers, we've won. great season. May continue next season.
And the job Ivor Green has done, Dave, and Justin.
Yeah.
You know, I mean,
beautiful.
Absolutely fantastic, isn't it?
I'm proud to come from us.
Brilliant. Absolutely fantastic. And there's all the other players. There's the chairman, Justin Palmer. Absolutely wonderful.
Get in there, boys!
Come on!
Come
on, then, the Addies!
What a season, Addison!
Hey George, must be absolutely over the moon with that, eh?
Come on!
And the job Ivor and Justin have done, eh?
Two bigger cups than Jordan.
By Les Pickerel, and tonight's man of the match goes to Atherston Town, number 5, Darren Eggleton.
Darren Eggleton, well deserved man of the match. Absolutely outstanding performance yet again, as he has been all season from him. Certainly a contender for a player this season, along with probably 10 of them. And here they all come again. Danny Harris, Asprey, Adam Village, the Beast. It's Kai Green, Darren Eggleton, Mitch Thompson, Scott Gugby, who was brilliant again, Ryan Quinn, Nathan Haynes, match winner Liam Curtin, Harry Walker Donovan, who did his part when he came on, Alex Norton, James Elks. And there's Jonathan Gould, and lastly, Captain Carl Baxter, and there's Baz again, who gets on every video, so concentrate on Baz there. And there are the boys. And there's a beautiful trophy. And Baxter just trying to get in. And here we go. JW Hunt winners 2018, ladies and gentlemen, Atherston Town FC. Here we go. Come on, Baka. Don't keep us waiting any longer. Yeah, get in there. Absolutely brilliant. Absolutely terrific. Christian Mullins and Kai Green. Two people I didn't mention in my last video, and there's one. Keep man and photographer, guys. What a terrific job he's done. And let's not forget Faye, who's the others are very lucky to have her. terrific work she's done as well all season. All the stuff that the fans don't see. Looking after the players before the game. And there's Ivor and his fantastic team. What a day. Well, they just don't concede goals anymore. Terrific performance.
Come on, guys. Let the bro do it.
On the black ball.
Up the others.
Yeah.
Aiming high, son. Keep aiming high.
Well, well done. Sum that up, there, Ivor.
Well done, Mr. Chairman.
Hey, sum that up.
Buzzing. Not a great performance, but we'll take that all day long, mate.
Yep. Two cups, third in the league.
Yeah, we've got to be happy with that. What a great
group. Unbelievable.
Great group for lads. They deserve it. Chuffed the bits for them.
And the fantastic support you've had from the chairman as well, and the fans,
everybody.
Committee.
It's been a family club this year, and everybody's got a bit of reward for it, ain't they? But next week we get started again.
Pre-season starts next week.
It's next for Blackpool this weekend, and then we'll be on it next weekend.
Ivor Green, well done, mate.
Top man, Mark. Thank you.
Start spreading the news. It's cup final day. I want to be a part of it. Adders, adders. We surely can't lose the way that we play. We've really put our hearts in it. Adders, adders. I want to wake up in a town that can't sleep. Our victories cause us to thrill. I'm third in the league. All those past blues are melting away. We've made a brand new style of it in our first turn. The good times we will share when the cup. Yes, I swear it's up to you, Adders, Adders. Adders, Adders, I want to wake up in a town that can't sleep. To find that the cup's been won, third in the league. Pride of the town, we're number one. All those past blues are melting away. We're gonna make a brand new start of it. In our first turn. And yeah, the good times we'll share when that cup.
Yes, I swear, it's up to you, Adders. 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 Yeah.